I suffer from anxiety and depression, but mostly anxiety. I sometimes think all of us kids do in some way. And how could we not with the world the way it is? And what I think I've learned, what I want to say to you is whatever happens, keep moving. Choose to live. Because even on the worst day, there are people who love you. There's new music waiting for you to hear it. Something you haven't seen before that will blow your mind in the best way.